past national victory.
What an event.
They paid you to drive. Nobody was going to pay me to drive their race car. He said, you made a career racing and never spent a dime of your own money. How many people can say that? Well, as a kid growing up in Southern California and being the son of Big Jim Dunn, I mean, a lot of people, I think, expected that I was just going to be naturally go into the business, but that was pretty far from the truth. I was intimidated by my dad, so I was always afraid to make mistakes, and when you're afraid to make mistakes, what you do, you usually make mistakes. So to go out there and actually work my ass off as a crew member, getting a ride, you know, in the Airtown Shaker on the Match Race Circuit 1980, and then going in driving for Roland in 81, and then, you know, the career went from there. That was all because of my old man saying, yeah, you need to go do it. Best thing that happened.
Tremendous race, and it is Mike Dunn with a victory.
I mean, I like to be remembered as a straight shooter, honest, flawed, but did the best he could, and brought something to the sport of drag racing.